I want nothing more than to get you outside grilling and smoking, and this is the easiest and most affordable way to get started. This is my $100 Weber kettle. Charcoal is in, set up for indirect two-zone cooking. Dampers all the way open. Indirect or a two-zone system means half your grill is set up for direct searing and the other half is set up for indirect or smoking. With all the dampers open, that temperature gauge will hit 300, 400, 500. Then you're going to bring it back down. I want it at 300, so I'm going to shut the dampers about 3/4. I'll be patient and watch that temperature drop. After about 15 minutes of watching it steadily drop, I'll be ready to grill or smoke literally anything. Here I am, sitting at perfect 300 and ready to roll. Now the only question, guys, is what should I smoke? Drop some ideas in my comments. Maybe I'll do it.